Legend here. So Pixar just came out with one of its best update yet, its character to video option. Now you can create a character using a photo or an image and generate multiple videos using that same character. Here's Chris generated in a variety of realistic scenes. The results are pretty consistent and realistic. Here's Chris reimagined as Iron Man. Doesn't look too bad. How about Spider-Man? Pretty cool, huh? So let me show you how you can create your own consistent character in every video. Go to pixverse.ai. and log in with your email. Once you're in, you want to click create. You have your text to video where you can type in your prompt and choose from four different styles you want to generate. You can choose the image to video, simply upload a picture, type in a prompt, and control how much strength you want in your motion by moving the toggle left or right. Sounds pretty straightforward, right? Now for the fun stuff. You have this new option called character. Basically, it allows you to create character consistency in every video you generate. Let me show you how. Click on the character button on top. You can see that I've already created multiple characters for my AI video projects. So in order to create your character, click Create Character. Here you can set up a character. But before you do, here are some examples of the type of pictures you should be uploading to get the best results. Basically, the photo should have only one face and have a minimum of 200 pixel resolution. I've already prepared a picture of a character, so let me upload it. Okay, now I want to give it a name. Anime girl. The type and style is currently set to character and realistic, but I'm sure they'll add more options in the future. And click create character. It takes like a minute or two for it to process. Once it's done, click create. Click on character. Now you want to input the prompt where you want your character to appear. Let me paste in my prompt. I'll have the auto character prompt enabled, which basically makes your character in the video look as close to the character you want to create. In the negative prompt, I'll put in anything that I don't want appearing in the video. Now if you click on the character drop-down box, you can choose any of the characters you've created. I'll choose the anime girl that I just created. Choose one of the aspect ratios. I'll choose 16:9 for a landscape. You can generate 4 videos at a time by clicking on create 4 times. This way, you'll get a variety of scenes to choose from. But here's a super secret that no one knows about. If you click create many times as fast as possible, you can generate up to 6 variations at once instead of the default of 4. Smash the like button if you like this trick. Once you find the one you like, you can upscale it to 4K by clicking on the upscale button. So what do you think? Looks pretty realistic even for an anime character, right? If you want to learn more about Pixverse, make sure to watch this video.